Welcome to GIG, which stands for Get It Going. It's our final performance of the year. And basically, we've all sort of got together in separate groups to perform some original music for you guys tonight. So it'll be good. You guys will enjoy it. You will. Have a good night. You'll Never Know, dedicated to our ex-member Hank, who moved away.
He's a bit of a legendary guitarist, so Chris has like done a fantastic job of learning that one, which is because it's insanely hard. So.
Woo, Chris!
I was kidding.
this guy over here.
Yeah.
Looks like he was working before he died. Got it. Was it Friday 18 at Carlos?
That's not very good.
He looks like him.
I'll give him a warning.
No, he's not. Oh, yeah.
That's going to come out really, really loud in the recording on the college website. So in other words, Tom, beware.
This one's one of our old ones, which you might recognise if you know us at all. We play it practically everywhere we go, so...
This is really hard. Still one of these chairs. Thank you very much. Okay, I'll take it. Might as well go for the comfort. Thanks. Am I going to be in the way? I know.
Come on,
Hello everyone.
You can
As you can tell, we have a lot of guitar changing.
Woo!
Because
sorry, am I
all, the way things work in our band is that we all write songs on our own. Perform with guitar, so we'll play guitar. And then we get the rest of the band to just workshop it with us and join in and see what everyone has to bring to the band. So, that's why there's so much changing. So, this next song is one that I wrote, and it is called The Dance. And it is dedicated to my sister, who just got engaged.
Boo! Marriage!
Very nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Have been said, drunk all the wine and we've broken the bread. What comes next? Had all the speeches and all the toasts. Now there's only one thing to go. What comes next? And all the stars are shining in the sky and our hearts, they burn with fire.
Church bells ringing out. It's gonna be great. Not gonna lie.
We're going after.
Ow! Yeah, I'm gonna come.
Alright, so our next one is called.
Yeah, I'll go get him.
I've got what it's called.
Almost Here For Me.
Almost Here For Me. Joe wrote it a while back. It's the first one that we sort of workshopped as a group together this term. So, imagine.
I'm just going to keep on moving tonight. See how many seats I can sit in.
Once everyone's ready.
Yeah,
they're
hiding very well. Nah, it's a better bash time.
Oh yeah, we had to switch the drum kit around because, you know, we've got a lefty drummer here, so...
They'll probably spend more time changing stuff rather than actually playing, so...
So Tom, how do you feel the night's gone so far?
It's pretty rocking.
You're enjoying it?
I'm really liking it, yeah.
Chris, how are you enjoying it so far? Yeah, I'm feeling good.
I love Chris. Far too
much. I've known what you said.
Alright, here we go. This is Almost Here For Me.
Thank you.
last one that we're going to play for you, Max wrote. And Max is kind of like our prodigy, if you will, because he writes really, really good songs. And for ages he was just like, oh, I'm just a drummer, I'm just a drummer. But he's really good, really, so...
He doesn't want me and Joe, like, excessively fangirling over his music. It happens.
So, Aisha, how do you feel that things are going so far?
I think it's going brilliantly, like, I can describe it. What? You're really off putting, Tom, you're not doing that.
This is the official Exeter College, you know, it's going to go on the portal, you've got to be precise.
This one's called Dancing with the Enemy. From the spell I'm in, and throw away your wand. You can feel it in your fingertips, the skill to turn things on. And I said, it's the risk we take that make us stronger. And I said, it's the things we break that make us hold on for longer. So I'm dancing with the enemy to find out something new. But you're standing right in front of me with your eyes scarlet blue. And I know it's the risk we take that make us stronger. Watch the world grow old. And I said, it's the risks we take that make us stronger. And I said, it's the friends we make that make us hold on for longer. So I'm dancing with the enemy to find out something new. But you're standing right in front of me. Your eyes scarlet blue. And I know it's the risks we take that make us stronger. In front of me with your eyes scarlet blue. And I know it's the risk we take that make us stronger. So I'm dancing with the enemy to find out something new. But you're standing right in front of me with your eyes scarlet blue. And I know
yes, indeed.
Yes, Auntie and Aisha.
It's professional.
gonna be wrong.
To me, and all gone. Well, on guitar, everyone. Woo! And at least on the pursuit.
Love on my
Give me these.
Bad girl. say anything. Quite some time.
I especially like the naughty bit. Martin was not happy. Oh my god.
You can't even see your face, sound like it. Now we can. You'll sound for the back.
Recording, live, college. That was amazing.
And what do you think?
Wait. The song is called
Humble Tea. Yeah. Yeah. You did the world on the screen. Do you know what I'm saying? The Wilhelm Scream.
We didn't
know what
we were called.
Willy Wilhelm Screamers. Willy Wilhelm Screamers. Long tune is back. I quite like that.
I wish not really
here, so
I guess I'm playing
over here. I was just in your group with you guys. I was just in your group now.
Oh, it's really great.
Sound like fun.
Do everything.
If he comes over, the bike over. This is the Brasil. Brasil! Cameras! Yes. Talk about this.
Do you know about doing the touch?
Yeah, I do.
Is he told it?
Yeah.
Are we
wrong one, Dad. I don't know.
Me.
I don't actually know.
Next song is the Lamentable Tale of the Grasshopper. Which was, that's it.
Okay, due to some technical difficulties, I'm going to treat you to a 1 minute guitar.
Yeah, I'm gonna hold this for a little bit. Josh. Josh. You snap the string. I don't know, maybe it's like really loose strings.
Okay, got a pen
tag. Yeah, yeah. That's what I was doing. Thanks.
Thank you.
Ooh. Trying to look up Zoe's skirt.
No, look at your face.
So guys, what do you think about that performance?
It's great. I love it.
Whatever.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Aisha, what do you think about that?
I thought it was brilliant.
Yeah?
And
why Ellie doesn't care. What about you, Elise? Like that?
Really
Zoe, how do you think about that performance?
It's really good.
Is that all? That was boring.
I'm really looking forward to the...
I made like faces on camera.
How'd you feel about performance?
I thought it was pretty good. I was enjoying it. It was good. I had my hair at one point. That was good. And then how?
What?
I was zoomed in with you right then.
I was zooming in all the time. I was like zooming in and out. Don't look at the camera.
Why?
Your side profile is not good on this camera.
I'm
sorry to say.
Shut up.
Wait,
Lisa Burns. Norman, it's beautiful.
Wait.
You've captured a bird
on here. No, the light actually can't take... This can't take a good photo of you because all the light coming off your face is just blinding it. No, it's all the jewellery.
Oh, you're dazzling.
How do you feel about that, mate?
You've got a cap on you. There's one up there, isn't there?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Enjoy performing,
Megan.
I got a good shot right up your nose. I'm being awful.
Yeah.
Did you see me there?
Oh, yes. Man, he's so good at soloing on it, you know? I've been squatting. Yeah, I don't want to break it with being too heavy, but I'm not going to because I'm only squatting. Soft ass. It's breaking. How do you
still running?
Yeah, you enjoying this performance, man? He's only got 9 minutes left.
What can I say?
What can you say?
You're going to miss the rock.
What? Apparently you can say, what can I say?
What?
It's going to miss your group, bro. Oh, back on my bike. They've had a workout spot on that thing. Oh, you enjoying it? Bloody hell. It was a story, so I can tell you.
Writing all those songs and that.
Oh, yeah. That's why it was a bit abysmal. I was a bit naughty on stage, but no, it was all fun. Anything well? But you really enjoyed these performances. It's good to see us make fools of ourselves.
This is blowing me away.
Really?
Yeah, this is really, really good.
They're pretty good. So, how do you feel about this performance so far?
I didn't think that there was a god, but I know now there is one, because
June.
I'm seeing it right now.
That's so deep. This is so much better recording.
Pokemon. Shaker. Monster. Pokemon. Shaker.
This is a must one.
Thank you.
I tried to stay along the line. Told Where I'll be, always where I'll be. very much.
Max, what do you think about that? So, that performance.
Why is Tom's hair shinier than mine?
It's not shinier than mine. Much shinier.
Everyone's hair.
Again, one opinion.
I'm also
she really doesn't like it, everyone. Shocking. She's her best friend and she hates it.
So, next
song. Woo, next song!
Woo! It's gonna be cool.
No,
my friend. No, we're not calling it a Tom Russell Experience.
Woo! Tom Russell Experience!
Tom Russell Experience! My name is Tom. Oh, look at me, I have long hair. I like to... Woo! Headbang!
Woo, Martin!
I didn't even want to say that.
Martin!
Song. Yeah.
Huh?
It's a
very damn
song! Oh, yeah, okay, I'll do this. Sorry. So, what we're going to do, our new song, which was constructed recently.
Can you do us a sort of final curio as well?
Oh, yeah.
What do you think about that performance? What do you think about that performance?
Love hair.
What do you think about that performance?
Just got a zoomed in shot of her looking really silly.
Right.
It's okay.
So our next song is called Love Bites. Love Bites! So do I! So do I! Bye. Bye.
How
are
you
doing?
There's one day.
Chris.
You're Chris.
I'm Chris.
Chris,
no. Exeter, how is everyone tonight?
Very well.
Naughty done.
Are you all feeling nice, yeah?
Yeah.
Are you all feeling good?
Yeah.
Good.
She just spilled it down.
Who wants to see Tom?
Take off his top.
Yeah, take off his top.
Stop spilling.
He's been going to the gym recently, and he thinks he's getting like
a big.
But some people just need to like just all save a man time and tell Tom, but no, you're not. I'm joking. Take off his top.
I'm joking. You pulled me. She said that.
Grab your gloves.
I would not be surprised if he did. If you get, he just whispered to me quite subtly that if I get everyone to shout, take off your top, he will take off his top.
A lot, just so you all know.
Yay! Tom! Is this your last song?
Like a viper.
Go on,
get it.
How do you pause it?
All of us.
Ollie, can you?
I hope you had a wonderful evening. We're going to do one last thing for you, just to let you off. Thank you very much to Andy. Thank you very much to the teachers who've been having us all the last 2 years. They've been absolutely fantastic in every single way, shape, and form. They put up with a lot from us, and they're going to have to put up with one more thing. Enjoy.
Alright, let's do this.
I don't know if I'm going to sing this before, I just put it on the screen.
This is what we did a flash mob in Exeter.
Touching all the time, you still can't say.
wonderful, ladies and gentlemen. That brings to an end this night of music. I think we should all join in a last round of applause for these wonderful students. About 2 years of that, as what he said. And yes, there have been ups and downs and all that sort of stuff. So, what's that? I've loved every minute, absolutely every last minute. But yes, well done, folks. Brilliant job. And we'll hopefully see you all here again next year for the next lot of second years doing that. In fact, there's another gig on the 21st of May with the other group. So come on down to that. There's just no end to the excitement. Well done.
Woo!